Spirit lead. Karen's going to lead it, actually. And it's a beautiful song about faith. It's called Waiting Here for You.
Verse 1 again.